Hey cards, welcome to your Cardinal Nation.
I'm Connor.
And I'm Harley. Let's catch up on some scores. Ethan Johnston and Peyton Willits competed at the state meet last week. Ethan set a new PR in the 800, landing him 4th place in the entire state of Texas. He also placed 6th in the mile, running a sub-4:30. Remember, he's only a sophomore. Congratulations, Ethan.
As for Peyton Willits, he did incredible in high jump. He tied for 6th place and jumped over 6 feet. Way to go, Penn.
Last Wednesday, baseball had their bi-district playoff game. They absolutely destroyed Chisholm and are now bi-district champions. Shout out to Jackson Jester, Cannon Marr, and Remington Graham, who played a big part in winning that playoff game.
Golf has also been incredibly successful this season. They recently competed at state and placed 7th overall. The boys' golf team is made up of mostly underclassmen, so we can't wait to see how their talent grows.
Up next, we have a special interview with one of our state qualifiers.
My name is Griffin Dyer.
And I'm Tucker Shields.
We're part of the golf team.
I've been involved since like freshman year. Started that summer before freshman year, and ever since I just improved.
I've been familiar with the game since I could pretty much walk, but I didn't start taking it serious until I was about 13 years old.
My favorite memory of the golf team is probably when Carson Nick shot 100 at regionals.
My favorite memory with the golf team was winning regionals. We were all very excited, and everybody finally played good for the first time. That was fun. I wear usually the same socks, and I eat pretty much the same food in the morning before I go.
I like to mark up my ball the same and try to use the same tee throughout the whole round.
Seeing how far I've come is makes me pretty proud. So far this year, I won a tournament, and shooting one of the best scores in the area at state was pretty well.
For me, I would probably say making it to state freshman year.
I feel like for me and most of our team, it's wanting to go play college golf, but for me, I'd like to win state one of these next 2 years, individually and as a team.
Yeah, I would definitely like to win state for sure, and if I can make it to the college level, that'd be nice.
We saw these kids wearing jeans, belt buckles, and flannels playing, so that was pretty interesting, very country looking.
The craziest thing I've seen at a tournament is probably Coach Barnett, probably. So that's it.
I was always managing the golf team and his landscaping business all at one time. It's very interesting.
My favorite memory with Coach Barnett is probably after we played at Lake Kiowa last year, and he's really happy with what we shot and how we were acting out on the golf course.
He said he would never take us back, actually. It's actually one of his best ones.
My favorite one is Wida. I like that one a lot.
He'll also tell you that there's a golf course on Highway 82.
And he likes Dornick Hills a lot.
You'd have to bring a lot of food for Carson.
He's pretty pudgy.
I think we could bring some Wi-Fi and some Xboxes and honestly hang out there for the rest of eternity. Because, you know, we're pretty good friends. We like to hang out and play games. We'd be fine on the island.
I think Carson.
Right. Carson or Little Parks, he's pretty easy to get, but yeah, Carson would give us more, you know, nutrition, I feel like.
Next year, just look for us at state.
Next year, when we're holding the state title, don't be surprised.
We're going to be.
We're him.
Tennis had their region meet starting yesterday, so we'll let you know how that goes next week.
Baseball also is having their area playoff game this past Thursday today, and possibly extending into Saturday. Show up in the stands and show your support.
Thank you, cards,
for a great week of games.
We'll
see you next Friday. Oh! We get Grayson West first, please.